So yesterday, Cody and I got some flowers and stuff because we are going to try and plant some things into the garden. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. I still have to put shoes on before I go out there. It's just our little flower pot we have on our balcony. Hi, Ghost.
Oh, Ghost is more
important. Cutie. So yeah, we're gonna find the placing we want for them all. I kind of wish that I filmed when we were picking out the flowers, but I'll see if we have enough for a video. Let's go. So here's a better look at what we're doing here. It's to block us from our neighbors.
They're there.
Whatever. So yeah, we're figuring out the placing right now of everything. Because we're gonna like plant some seeds of what kind of flower?
Morning glories.
Yeah, in the back so it can kind of like go up here. Because he told me that they were gonna be purple and it would have matched
bluish purple.
All the purple I got. And then we also have these red, and that's gonna go inside though because I like it and don't think it'll really match up here. So yeah, we're just figuring out where to put all of it right now. Love that our background is garbage. It's garbage. So we got ivy, some lavender, don't even know how to say that.
Delphinium.
Let's see, what are these? Some petunias, like Harry Potter's little petunia.
That's why we got it.
Yeah. And some, what is this? Coleus? Is that how you say that?
I have no idea.
Some coleus. And then we decided we're gonna have these two inside because there's not really much room. And then I don't know if all these are gonna survive for you. So you know. More new ones next year.
This is our first one. This part isn't going in the video, right?
Struggling.
It's a bigger one. Take it.
Hey, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh my god, it's looking right up. morning glory there, but we have to let the seeds sit for 24 hours, and we did not do that. It's starting to rain, so we ended at a perfect time. Depending on when we plant the seeds, I'll try to film that as well, but I work all day tomorrow, so if he's planning on doing it tomorrow, then I will not be able to. But yes, we are going to bring our two flowers inside. Well, one's a succulent, but okay, they will be staying here. But I hope you enjoy our little garden. If this is all that I'm able to film, if I can't film him planting the seeds.
Just dropping seeds in dirt. That's all it is.
Hope you enjoyed. If anyone cares about little gardening.